our culture is different than the main Canadian culture. In our society, we don't talk openly about dying, and people are not comfortable about that. So if you start talking about dying in among a family, the family would think that you are bringing curse to them, or that you are bringing bad wish to them. So the way we were brought up and the way the community lived back home, you don't talk about that kind of issues, and it doesn't make anybody comfortable. So still, there is a lot to do. A lot of learning has to be done for the Ethiopian community to bring that openness and that comfortable state for the community to be able to talk about end of life.